Would you rather sniff the armpits of a weight-lifted spider or a centipede who's been for a jog?
Centipede, obviously.
But a centipede has 100 stinky pits.
Technically between 30 and 350, depending on species.
A spider only has 8.
But a spider would devour me before I smelt a single one.
What? Spiders don't eat flies.
Don't be daft. Of course they do. Spiders are fly-eating monsters, PB.
What? No. You're just a scaredy bug.
What? No, I'm the right amount of scared. You're not scared enough. Ugh, I'm gonna have to fix this. Come on, I'm gonna show you the true nature of spiders.
Yes!
Help! Help! I am trapped in a web.
Why is Abacus being the fly when you are a fly?
She's right. I don't feel very convincing.
Well, he can't be the scary spider. That requires my vivid portrayal. Ugh, but fine. If it helps with the realism, you can be the fly. But no messing about. This is not a game.
Who should I play?
Oh, you can be the remains of my last victim.
Oh no, I am in a web.
I'm going to bite your head off and tear you limb from limb and chew your innards.
The great tidying shall begin, and all will be swept away in a vortex of doom.
Oh, an actual doomsayer, a sayer of doom. I completely misunderstood what you were bringing us to see, Cornea.
What did you think I meant?
A band. This is much better. You can remove your earplugs now, Abacus.
Pardon?
Doom! Behold the hoops that fell from the sky, portent of disaster! The great tidying is at hand!
The great tidying? Isn't that how Grandad died?
Relax, PB. The great tidying's a myth, like fly-eating plants. Grandad died a natural death, eaten by a big spider. Or was that Grandma?
Oh, the great tidying is very real, Lloyd. It comes in many forms. You could be swept, sucked, wiped, sprayed, but the results are always the same. Death! Probably. And then maybe an afterlife. Who knows?
Well, you won't catch me dying in some apocalyptic cleaning incident.
The great tidying, it's real! I mean, it's real!
I'm too young! I've got so much to live for!
I'm too young to die!
Help! You are a noisy one, aren't you? Can you keep it down a bit?
Keep it down a bit? You're about to eat me!
No, not right away. Mind your head there. Yay! Tuck your leg in. There you go. Comfy.
Apart from the whole about to be eaten thing, yeah.
It's nothing personal. I spin a web, you fly into the web, I eat you. It's just the circle of life.
That's not a circle, that's a straight line from life to death. My death!
No, it's a circle because you... No, you're right. It's completely linear. You've given me something to think about there.
I have? Well, I'm full of interesting ideas like that. Like, why don't you let me go?
No, sorry. I'm going to eat you. You know how it is. I'm a spider and you're a fly.
Not just any fly. If you knew who I was, you wouldn't dare eat me.
Why? Who are you?
I'm Lloyd. I'm very popular and well-loved.
That sounds nice. I'm Petrichor. Nice to meet you. And eat you.
You don't understand. My family will already be tearing the place apart, looking for me.
Anyone seen Lloyd today?
Probably still in bed.
Can I have his breakfast?
Everyone knows that head lice are a myth.
Yeah, they're just made up for comics and stories. And hats.
You never know. There's no proof that they don't exist.
An insect that lives on a big O but doesn't get instantly squashed or squatted. It's not possible.
A monster who eats heads.
It is true. I saw one with my own eyes. A fearsome fanged fiend fell from far above. A head louse seeking heads to feed upon. Fortunately, I was wearing one of my very affordable louse-proof hats and my head was completely safe.
That was lucky. I'd like a hat too, please. How much?
A grain each. Buy two and the second is half rice.
Abacus, you don't need a hat.
Not for me, for you.
Huh?
Your head is much softer and tastier than mine. What size do you think?
For Lloyd's head? The biggest.
Here, try this on.
Stop it, Abacus. I refuse to let you waste a single crumb on this nonsense.
Oi! That's a very valuable anti-nibbling hat, which somebody owes me for.
Not if I go and get it back. Wait here. Do not buy another hat. I mean, it's just ridiculous. Mysterious, big-o-dwelling insects that eat heads. Who'd believe a thing like... Aha! Huh? Ah! Ah! He's alive!
Ah! Do not be afraid. I come in peace.
Ah! He's talking. Okay. It's... Hang on.
Thank you, stranger. I am Titchy.
You're not kidding.
Crumb, crumb, yum, yum, yum. Here I come to fill my tum. I'd have thought others would be here doing the same.
Cornea! Cornea!
Oh, hello, Lloyd. I was just wondering where everyone was.
Oh, get out of here, Cornea. It's not safe.
What's that? I can't hear you.
Watch out!
Oh, my. You don't see one of those in here very often. Aperture, how lovely to see you. What brings you here?
Hiding. We were having a picnic of leftover breakfast crumbs.
We?
Over there. Look.
Bird! Brilliant.
When that thing arrived...
Goodness! Big O must have left a window open.
Oh! Don't! It might see you.
Did you see Abacus? We all ran. I don't know where he ended up. Oh, I hope he's okay.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about Abacus. With a friend like Lloyd, this won't be the first life-threatening situation he's experienced.
Go, go, go!
Why didn't you tell me you'd been coming here? I could have helped.
I know you were still a bit nervous around Julie.
I am not.
It looked like fear to me.
Ah!
Oh, no. I won't let you eat my friend.
I do not waste my time eating flies. Flies are too easy.
Well, easy? You couldn't catch me if you... tried.
Oh, too easy. And so I only hunt woodlice.
Ooh.
Don't you find us too chewy? Most spiders find me too chewy.
All part of the challenge. That is why they call me... the Louse Hunter.
Lois Hunter?
No. The Louse Hunter.
Lois Hunter is a louse hunter. You need to get out of here, Abacus.
Abacus, you are a worthy quarry. I saw that other spider run from you. I do not scare so easily. The Louse Hunter! Always gets her louse.
That's very impressive, but there is something you should know. What's that over there?
Huh? Impressive. The hunt is on.
Stick with me, Abacus. I'll keep you safe from Lois Hunter.
Is your bedroom not a tiny bit obvious as a hiding place?
Well, exactly. It's so obvious, no one would think to look. And if they did... Floyd's my decoy. We are pretty safe.
Your own home, Lloyd? Seriously?
How did you know where I live?
Lloyd, there was a spider looking for you. Oh, she found you. Never mind.
Take me. Just don't hurt my friend.
Oh, no, 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 no. No. Oh, that was disappointingly easy.
Oh, well, that hurt.